Why do you feel proud to be an Indian? Or why do you think India is one of the greatest nations of this planet? My answer would be, who said India needs to be termed as glorious India every time? Or who said India is the greatest nation of this planet? Or who said every Indian standing will repeat the statement of this Indian pledge that I am proud to be an Indian? I am among those Indians who will say that I'm just an Indian. I'm neither fully proud Indian, I'm neither South Asian, I'm neither East Indian, I'm neither West Indian, but I am just an Indian. No doubt, India has gifted the world the romance of Bollywood films, the music of Zubin Mehta, Ravi Shankar, Lata Mangeshkar and Asha Bhosle. No doubt, Indians are great thinkers as they have invented numbers. No doubt, India is the third largest economy in this world and has the third largest army. No doubt, Indians have those food that smells across the planet. No doubt, India has gifted Mahatma Gandhi, the Pandits, the Gurus and lots of youths in the field of sports, science and technology, research and development and whatnot. India is huge and efficient. India do not invade any country because they are self-sufficient, right from rulers to flush toilets to democracy to widest communication. No doubt, India has practically developed religious tolerance. No doubt, India is only the country where we declare our motherland to be Ma. No doubt, Indians can find their identity only in country like India. But I am standing here to say that I'm just an Indian. There are 1.3 billion at last, and we do not require any cardinal points to find out where is India. It was not our fault that Christopher Columbus landed in America while he was searching for India. One out of every six human beings are Indians. But after so many years of independence, we are just standing as, or we are just highlighted as the fastest developing country. Honestly speaking, today I was about to say, or today I was preparing till the last moment to speak about brotherhood India, to speak about unity and diversity, but I was asked among those just Indian people that where the hell I see brotherhood, or where do I see unity and diversity? Among the people who support communal riots, or do I see brotherhood among the people who do not focus on the age gap between child marriages but focus on the age gap between Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas, or among the people who do not support inter-caste relationships, or among the people who are ready to rape a woman in every 22 minutes, or among the people who are ready to rape even a pregnant goat, or among the people who are not ready to feed those homeless creatures, homeless people, but are ready to feed a piece of stone with milk that ultimately flushes out into a drain. Well, I, along with me, many Indians will come up and transform their statement to be a fully proud Indian only when there is complete abolition of corruption, complete abolition of dirty politics, complete abolition of reservations that it is influencing caste and religious discrimination. When there will be complete abolition of unemployment, when there will be complete abolition of poverty, because 170 million people out of 1.3 billion population in India are standing in poverty line. When Indians or India will gain an adequate position or first position in global peace and harmony, when India will hold the first position in global environment performances, when India will abolish its name from the rank list of Global Hunger Index, when India will hold first position in the Human Development Index, at that time, I, along with me, many Indians will come up and say that they are proud of you. Jab insaan se dosti karenge, balki Muslim Sikh ya Zain se nahi, tab hum garv se kahenge ki hum Bharatiya hain. So with this, I sign out. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.